purchased this bag in Family Dollar, thawed it out, make sure I drained all of the water off of it. I'm going to toss some of this hot Indian curry, garlic pepper, half a cup of flour, mix it all up, and put it into some really hot oil. And the secret is, after cooking some ground sausage, I drained the oil and saved it. Put a little bit of that really naughty sausage oil in my vegetable oil. It's going to have an exquisite taste. I'm going to put my seasoning into the bag. Baking powder with a little bit of flour for my final toss to coat the chicken. So my final toss will look like this. Is the baking powder mixed with the, this is what my chicken looks like. I'm going to eat this with a little bit of nutmeg tea. Nutmeg is great for pain. The nutmeg is great for pain. Also, clove is great. Nutmeg, by the way, is a narcotic. It works absolutely great for arthritis, pain, sprains, and everything else. At night, I even mix nutmeg and clove together for a great effect and a really good night's sleep. Almost ready. I have some wonderful music for the presentation of this beautiful.
Thank you. Listen, Batman must die.
Well, the chicken is complete and it tastes absolutely fantastic. Your whole family will absolutely enjoy it. This naughty curry chicken.